The Easter Bunny busted. Justin Medema of Painesville was arrested at a mentor retirement home as he finished his shift as the Easter Bunny.
Police say he was wearing a costume similar to this, entertaining the elderly residents.
He's accused of stealing over $1,600 worth of DVDs and movies from Sam's Club in our city.
Lieutenant Dan Molnar with the Mentor Police Department says the arrest all started with the tip.
And the detectives got word that he was working as an Easter Bunny at one of our retirement centers, the Heartland of Mentor.
He says when officers arrived, Medema had just finished spreading his holiday cheer and already taken off the costume.
And we arrested him for the felony charge.
So he's been here 19 years.
Buck Bressler runs Illusions, Magic, and Costumes in Willowick. He doesn't think it was one of his costumes. He's heard of Santa's getting DUIs, but never an Easter Bunny bust.
I'm really just glad that they didn't besmirch the Easter Bunny's reputation and lead him out in handcuffs.
I'm surprised, but what can you say?
Scott White was visiting his father at the retirement home. This is the first he's heard of the Easter Bunny's arrest.
He had warrants, I guess.
The Easter Bunny's got to go in.
He's got to go.
Emily Valdez, Fox 8 News.